delighted this evening, actually. So I came into the list last year, and this year the one thing that really delighted me, that my ex-boss Punita handed me the pro trophy. So it was a very special evening for me, and special moment. And of course, it's always good to be, you know, felicitated about things that you like doing. So basically, work is not work if you like doing what you're doing, which is what is the case in my scenarios. First of all, the very question is very feminist. But having said that, yes, we all know women have to strive a little bit harder. But I don't think we should make a big deal about it, because I think men also must be striving harder in a lot of other things. So I think I believe in equality. And as long as we do our work as just workers, women, men, doesn't really matter.